Fantasia's People of the Road. I'm Ryan Maniac.
I'm Steven Troyes.
And we are the Cyborg Gamers.
Conquering the world, one game at a time. And welcome back to Twilight Princess HD!
Woohoo!
Yay!
This game is pretty.
Woo!
Oh, dang it.
I just realized we never said this game's pretty in our last video.
Oh! We gotta edit it in! This game's pretty!
Okay, use that sound file.
No, we'll just say it. No, just to compensate for it, we'll say it doubly for this one.
This game's purdy!
This game's purdy, 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 purdy.
Purdy, purdy.
This game's purdy, 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 purdy.
Okay,
alright, we'll stop. We've gotten in our quota.
Wait.
Gotta go to the woods. Wait, last time we went on a little.
We got this
shield and the sword. Yeah.
Dang it! I forgot my spot the difference joke I was gonna do.
We met a little ghosty spirit thing.
We met a giant goat deer cactus thing.
Yeah, that's what it was.
Where the heck did cactus
And now from? We are going on the
We're
adventure.
Going back to the future.
No, the darkness. We're going into
Sorry,
the darkness.
Marty. I didn't mean to.
Maddie?
Marty.
You said Maddie.
I said Marty!
You said Maddie.
I said Marty!
People in the comments below comment. What did he say? He said Maddie.
I said Marty! You better not say that
yeah,
to
you
me!
Said Marty.
I said Marty.
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 Maddie.
Marty.
Maddie.
Marty.
Let's stop.
The Faron woods that you know so well. They're covered in twilight. You might not be able to come back here, but do you still want
no,
to
No, Stephanie Meyer!
Heck yeah, I won't go! Let's do this!
I won't be back to normal.
Oh my gosh! It from the Addams Family!
Da-na-na-na.
What's wrong with us?
I don't know.
That was so perfect and sad at the same time. It from the Addams Family?
The Addams Family.
Da 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 da.
What? Midnight, I hate to tell you this, that's not how you use it.
So these are the weapons
that's not
you
a
use
mask.
In your world?
It's a shield. Nope, you're getting better.
She almost gave my dreads a haircut.
She almost gave your head.
I like how he has like a little
No, she almost gave your head a haircut.
You really think this thing can slay the creatures of twilight?
No. We need the master sword
well,
for
I
that.
Well, I won't use these, but I'll hang on to them for you.
We need the master sword for that.
Ooh, that was nice. Alright, a promise is a
and
promise.
And we got a while before we get the master sword.
You don't, I'm trying to read here.
Sorry.
I trust you enough to
it
help.
It's not nice, is it? When someone keeps interrupting you.
In exchange for my help, though, I need you to gather some things for me. Look, I can't tell you all the details now, but it'll be easy. Trust me. But enough about that. Do you hear that noise? It's the lamentation of the spirit that had its light stolen.
Flash your enemies, see them driven before you, and they hear the lamentations of the women.
What the heck?
Conan the Barbarian.
It's been, dude.
Conan, what is
Where
best in life?
Where in the world could it be?
Why is it the last time I made that reference you didn't say anything?
I didn't hear what you said. Better get going, don't you think? Don't blame me for your world's fate if you don't hurry up and find that light. Come on, snap to it!
Well, if you get me out of the text screens, I can be able to do it. There we go.
Sorry, I'm eating whales. Little fishy crackers. Oh no!
Anytime I think whales, I automatically think of that episode of South Park now.
What episode of South Park? I wouldn't know, I've never seen
it. Okay, never mind.
All I've seen at South Park is, oh my gosh, thank you, Kenny.
Yeah.
I've only seen like a couple scenes of South Park.
One episode they summon Cthulhu. It's hilarious.
I think I've seen that. And then they killed Justin Bieber. Cooney
friends. What?
And then they killed Justin Bieber.
No, I can't remember. Yeah, I think that was it.
I forgot about that.
I've seen that part. But
no need to take
that.
These little pests all one at a time,
also,
right? You can take them all at once.
Also, you notice something about Midna's mask?
What?
Did you see the eye? It's the same as the Majora's mask.
Yes.
Illuminati confirmed.
Half-Life 3 confirmed.
Half-Life 3, Trump, Clinton,
Sanders. Ted confirmed. Cruz, Zodiac.
Zodiac Killer, Illuminati, Half-Life confirmed.
Whoa, what am I doing? I'm literally just eating their throats. Oh my gosh. Don't tell me they're... Oh my gosh! You little cheating little pieces of duty sauce covered in mayo!
Calm down.
Oh gosh, that sounds disgusting.
What, the mayo part?
Yes. If we just leave the last one alive, it's just gonna use that shriek to bring the others back.
Yeah.
Listen, let me help you out here. Just move like I tell you. Just hold down the B button and I'll expand your energy field so enclose all the enemies within it and release.
I attacked them all.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
What? Oh, I'm stupid.
Hyrule has fallen. Well.
No!
Edit that out, Barry.
Alright, everybody, that's it. No! No! I am not giving up!
No, don't you know we're playing Iron Man mode?
No, we're not. Bull crap.
Never save gameplay, never reload.
Iron Man mode! Iron Man mode!
This is Iron Man mode.
I did not let go!
It's either you let go or you ran out of time. You gotta get them all close together. Now do it, hurry.
I'm trying.
Do it!
I won't let me! Stop! Okay.
There you go.
There
See?
We go.
You are good at Zelda games.
Yay! Finally!
When you're not being terribly incompetent about them.
You shut your yap. I will shove my pinky into your ear hole.
Ow. Grab the hearts. Hearts!
I heart you, brother.
Okay, then.
For those that didn't see, I just awkwardly petted his arm.
Well, you didn't have to say it.
I know, but I wanted to let people know.
That you know how much of a creepy person you are.
Why does that make
oh,
me...
Oh, hang on.
I know.
Go back.
I'm getting rid of this stuff.
Go into the pond.
I'm making all the money!
Go talk to the ball of light!
Please. Be careful. These woods have changed. The dark clouds of dusk cover the sky. The drape of shadows is cold. Twilight. Rosebud. I'm a wizard. What? You are a wizard. In this twilight, those who live in the light become as their as mere spirits. It is a place where the dark ones and evil creatures dwell. Stop whispering at all.
I'm going for a Jim Carrey Ghost of Christmas Past sort of thing.
Well,
you know?
I'm pretty sure that they couldn't understand.
You should so soon put out the light that I give.
Well, I'm pretty sure the people couldn't hear.
I would say that's the creepiest ghost, but, you know.
Light.
The ghost of
beast.
The ghost of Christmas past that's literally just a shadow. It's awesome. Sick.
Look for my light.
Oh,
retrieve the light stolen by the dark beast. And keep it in this vessel.
Well, that killed me. You got the vessel of light. It is crucial for collecting the tears of light.
I'm pretty sure that says tears of light.
I'm gonna kick you.
If you fill it with tears of light, you will be able to cut through the twilight and return normal light to this place. Stop! My kidneys! To see these evils that hold the tears of light, use your X sense.
In the shadows of twilight. The dark insects are as invisible as normal beings are here. Let me use the last of my power to reveal the locations of the dark insects that consumed the light.
all those little blue dots all over the map.
Oh, yep. Gosh.
There's okay. Like eight of them, I think, if I remember.
Hi.
Why are you talking to a rock, by the way?
The insects adopt. Oh, I'm talking to the rock.
Yeah, the rock.
Oh,
is the rock is the spirit.
Oh, can I just say, I've wanted to tell you this for a while, but I was watching a show. It was like comedians doing to get points, and one of them was like, add the rock to anything and automatically makes it better. And one of the fan submissions was The Hills Have Raised Eyebrows. Dwayne's Trains and Automobiles. I just found that was one of the funniest things.
If Dwayne The Rock Johnson was in Planes, Trains, and Automobiles, I'd actually watch that.
Yeah.
But, I mean, it would kind of kill the mood of the movie, but...
I was thinking...
That's a good movie.
I was thinking of, like the old things you saw on TV for, like, five-year-olds. Oh, I want to see things about trains and planes and monster trucks and things like that. It's like, can you smell what the steam locomotive is cooking?
Can you play the game?
The dark insects, they are the form taken by evil once it has latched onto our scattered light.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So go find the boogies. There they, hey look, that was easy. Found two of them right there. What are you doing?
I'm trying to...
Use your senses! Oh my gosh! I should not have to be explaining things to you that are on the screen.
Shut up!
Use your senses.
Use your senses of commonness so you can shut your trap!
Use your common senses. Heart!
I love you.
That little
Rebecca, I love you. I love you. Marry me, Rebecca!
No.
Rebecca! Again, 10 awesomeness points to people who...
No, don't go under there! Don't go under there yet! Go over to where the dude is. The dank meme dude.
The dank
meme? Stop digging it! Oh my gosh.
I am getting all the secrets!
You are the...
See! I got 5 monies now!
This is the reason why we're 6 episodes in.
The dank memes guy, what the heck are you talking about?
This is why we're 6 episodes in, and...
That's basically me.
And we've only just finished the introduction. Most other people
Shut
are
up.
6 episodes in,
Shut
and
up.
Already at the water...
Shut up!
Because you're too busy... No! Where are you... Oh, God.
You okay, there is no guy over here. There is no guy over here.
Oh, you see the ramp? You see the ramp over there? The little hill.
Do you see how far I'm gonna shove my foot up your butt?
I'm sorry, use your brain, use your eyes that were given to you.
I'm blind, remember? No.
Use the sense. Use your sense. I have it.
Oh my. It's Carrot Top! Remember him?
What are those bugs? Those things aren't normal. They're so big, so weird and creepy. Come on, get away, bugs. Shoot, get out of here.
Okay.
Electro bugs! Don't you know, I'm Electro. I don't care how bad that Amazing Spider-Man 2 was for most people. Jamie Foxx was a pretty cool Electro.
Okay.
Even if it is based on the whole, you know. If he was kind of spread. What are you doing?
I'm getting the monies! Oh, look, we have 37 rupees. My favorite number. Is it good that I'm going this way?
Yes, it is.
Get over here. Get over here! Will you get over here?
Thank you. You are very bad at running.
You shut up! Don't get mad at me considering it's been years since I've played it. Mainly because you wouldn't let me.
Yeah.
I just ate that bat's face off.
Okay, keep going, please. It hurts watching you play this game sometimes.
Shut up!
Spider! No, it wasn't a spider, that looked more like a face I look at me.
Look more like those giant things from Half-Life that hang from the ceiling. Oh yeah, I already got this stuff. Okay. Shut up, Midna. I don't make fun of your progress. Oh gosh, what? Oh. I thought that was like underneath. Oh, whoa! What? 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 Where am I? Where did I go? Is this at the beginning? This is at the
beginning. Sorry, I was looking at my phone.
I like there's that hole.
Okay.
Oh yeah, this is at the beginning.
That way. No. Go that way.
This
no.
way.
No. Down.
I said this way, you're like no, and I go the other way, no.
I did not. I'm pointing at the way you're supposed to. Oh my god.
What? Did I go the wrong way again?
No.
Then why
it just hurt. It just hurts watching you play Zelda games. Okay. Can't skip.
Let me just say this. Don't try to heavy step off without looking around carefully, okay?
It's evil darkness fog.
Okay. Using my senses. No. Ooh.
It's an electro bug!
I did not! Stop it!
Use your sense.
I'm trying to! Why do the buttons keep SX? Oh my gosh!
You did not shape up, you will not be able to take controls anymore.
Okay.
Believe me, I am more than happy to be able to play the game.
Okay.
Myself again.
You want my game. Okay.
Seeing as between now and the last time we recorded, I've
sure I go back now.
No.
Because I don't see anything that could I make that jump?
No.
Well, Midna won't give me any help. Wait. Over here? Yeah, I'm a smart!
No, you're not. You're really not.
Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Shut up. I figured it out by myself.
Okay? It took you 20 minutes to get a
no,
sword and a shield.
No, I'm not doing it! Yeah!
It took you 20 minutes to get a sword and a shield. You're not smart. Keep going.
Okay, I'm trying to. Okay. So, after that disaster of a thing was over,
we'll go on to another disaster.
Oh gosh, I did not realize that thing was there.
Hop, hop. Just a hop, skip, and a jump. Let's go.
I almost died. Nope.
Time it. There you go.
Oh my gosh. Hardcore parkour! Yeah! Hardcore parkour! Electrobugs!
Where are you?
There
you
go.
Dig.
Dig
a tunnel.
Dig a tunnel, dig a tunnel. Dig a tunnel, dig another tunnel. Dig a tunnel, dig a tunnel. Quick before the hyenas come. Dig!
That's not the lyric, by the way.
Yeah, it is.
It's dig a tunnel. Dig a tunnel, dig a tunnel. Dig a tunnel never gets done. How is it you've seen the movie more recently?
No, I haven't actually.
When was the last time we even watched that movie?
I'm pretty sure it was only when we were trying to do that hidden Mickey thing that was on it.
That's like the only thing we ever did in that movie.
It was such a good movie though.
Not really.
Yeah, I know. I was trying to make it sound good.
It's better than the new Lion King thing.
The Lion Guard? That's actually pretty good.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's not.
Hey, I've had to watch it at work, okay?
Then you know it's not good.
It is
good. No, it's
What's
not.
What's wrong with it?
Well, let's see. The ending scene emulates the whole Mufasa death scene, and it ends it on a fart joke. That's problem one. Hi, Bridge. I keep going. And I can tell you all the other problems with it, but I don't want to go on a rant today. Thank you very much.
At least not until we go see Civil War.
Oh, Gilbert Godfrey's gone.
Rock! You snooze, you lose! Rock! Okay.
Go up there.
I take them out, Charlie.
I hear.
What?
What? I didn't even...
See the little dots that are there up further on the trail?
I heard the music change, and that told me that a monster was nearby, okay?
Electrobugs and a monkey.
Monkey!
It's a monkey! It's a monkey! From Orangutan?
Someone help me? Boy, look at me. Ever since the boss went funny in the head, there have been these scary monsters around. Those village kids got fed through the woods for some reason.
I feel sorry
the
for
the voice is so weird now. What happened?
I feel sorry for the person who had to model these characters.
Monkeys have bare butts, okay? Also, speaking of butts, where'd the butt rocks go?
The what?
The two rocks that look like a butt. Remember?
What? No, I don't.
Yeah, you brought it up when we
I
first
forgot, started. Okay? I can't remember anymore.
Yeah. I wonder why.
You hear that music? That says
something. Just keep going. Just keep going.
Just keep swimming.
Just keep her gone.
Just keep swimming.
Keep her gone.
No.
Let's get her gone.
Okay, I can't go anymore that way. So.
Go left. Into there.
Into the death tunnel.
Death tunnel.
Da 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 da.
And now I got.
Da 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 da.
Da 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 da.
Da 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 da. Hop, hop, bonk, bonk.
Ah! Was that supposed to do that? Was that supposed to do that?
No, you weren't.
Dadgummit!
Now you have to go.
Ah!
Because you're an idiot.
Well, that'd be a good place to end it. Like the cut.
Okay, let's find this little bug.
I'm gonna have to do that awesome sick trick parkour timing again.
Yeah, that's what this area is. Hardcore parkour.
Parkour! Mario!
Mario! Hello!
Mario, you know I'm really good at hardcore parkour! Why do I sound like Tiny Box Tim?
It's okay!
Thank you, Tiny
Okay, that was a close one!
You got the Triforce of Luck on your side, don't you?
Yeah, probably.
What is it? It's Triforce of Power, Triforce of Wisdom, and Triforce of Courage.
And I got the fourth Triforce, which is of pure luck.
You got that Triforce that's in the middle. The black one.
Wait, where else do I go then?
I don't know.
I'm pretty
obviously
sure.
Obviously supposed to get the bug. How'd you miss the bug?
There was no bug. Oh, should I have had this on the entire time?
Probably. Because look, you can see a little dot that's in the middle of the thing.
Oh, I think I may know where that is.
Hop! Come on.
I can't.
Okay,
I think I know where that is. Okay.
Just cut it on anytime you're around anywhere at all.
Wait, no. Yeah, it's up.
There it is.
Ah! Okay.
Kill the electrobugs. There we go, that's the last one.
Finally. I'm gonna have to go all the way back! Oh my gosh!
No, you don't.
Okay, hopefully no.
It just cuts drops you right back there.
Okay, thank you.
Where everything is nice.
Thank you, Almighty!
Tears of Slight.
Splite?
Tears of Splite. Yep.
Light has returned to this area.
Oh. Hooray!
Oh gosh.
It doesn't shadow form again.
Yep. Aw, but it was so nice here in the twilight. What's so great about the world of light anyway?
It gets worse every time you try to do it.
Well, I'm trying to do it differently every time because you said the first one that is bad.
They're all bad.
You okay, then you do the girl laugh, okay?
You can't,
we're both masculine, manly men. How are we supposed to do a
It's a Ooh, monkey!
It's a chinchilla!
It's a monkey!
It's a chinchilla!
It's a monkey.
It's a freaking chinchilla!
It's quite clearly a monkey.
It's a chinchilla, okay? It's the softest animal in the world.
Monkey!
My name is Faron and I'm a monkey.
Do the monkey with me. Come on!
Okay, fine. You make him talk like Johnny Bravo then.
No.
I'm one of the spirits of light.
That sounds more like Morgan Freeman.
I'm one of the spirits of light.
We're glad we're not in our role, but the order of the gods, I protect this forest.
I love it! Keep it!
I'll bring you.
Thanks, I'm more like Cleveland.
Oh, that's nasty.
In land,
code the land in twilight, when people roam as spirits, you were transformed into a blue-eyed beast.
Yeah, I'm a beast, what of it?
That was a sign. Don't put it in. It was a sign that the powers of the God, chosen one, rest within you, and that they are now awakening.
I'm turning into Matthew McConaughey.
Alright.
Yay!
Oh, Stevie! Yeah.
What's up, bro? I want your hat.
Yes, the green tunic that is your garb once belonged to the angel. Hero chosen by the
I
gods.
Want your hat, bruh.
This power is yours. It is the true power that's left within you.
Your name is
Steve.
And that ruined it. You are the hero chosen by the gods. Ah, there it is again. That's something zoom.
Brave Steve.
I love that.
A dark power rests in your...
A
dark power rests in the temple deep within the woods.
Yes. It is the forbidden power.
I judge your future.
We're just butchering this now.
Yuck it away. Because of its nature, it is a power that should never be touched by any who dwell in the light.
But if someone in the light did touch it, that would be so cool.
It's like so... the pin would explode and everything. But this world we
No! I want to finish the joke.
That would be so cool. So cool.
But this world weeps beneath the mantle of shadows.
Okay. That was the nerd from
And so, and so there is no choice. You must match the power of the King of Shadows.
Okay. I can do that.
Okay.
I can do that.
Been there, done that, got the t-shirt and a bag of chips! If you seek this forbidden power, then proceed to the temple.
Guys, he's in a box of whales.
Yep.
Yeah,
what?
No. It's like, dude.
Okay.
He's like, dude, this is sick.
Dude! Holy crap, I am freaking out. Okay, okay, wait.
Well, you're the chosen hero and all that, huh? So that's why you turned into that beast. What a shame. I mean, maybe you'd rather just wander as a spirit like the rest of them, totally unaware of what's happening for all eternity, right?
Sure.
So, what do you want to do? Do you want to head to that temple? Well, isn't that convenient? I was about to head there myself. Hey, look. You want to help your friends, right? The way I see it, maybe they're in that temple waiting for you to rescue them. Well, good luck, Mr. Important Hero. See you later.
See, that's better. Just don't do the laugh. Let her do the laugh.
Okay. And I'm gonna end it like I did last episode, in the water, facing towards the opening.
Noticing a pattern here.
Alright. Thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe for more of this lovely play. Let's set a goal.
Oh, by the way.
This game's pretty! Yeah, and let's set a goal for this time. Let's get 15 likes, people! Let's do it!
Say, anyway.
Okay. These are the Cyborg Gamers, signing off! Monkey!